I already have makeup on my left eye. So to start with the right eye, I have already applied the primer. So the primer that I am using is this NYX eyeshadow base. I have applied this as a primer on my eye, and for my eyebrow, I have filled in my eyebrows using this Milani eyebrow kit. That I'm going to use for this makeup is this. It's a Coastal Scents Smoky Eye Palette with 36 eyeshadows. So these are all the pretty colors. First, I'm going to take a yellow eyeshadow and apply it only on the inner corner of your eyes till the crease line, and just tap it on your eyelid. This gives a very nice pigmentation, so you just need to tap it. You just need to tap the eyeshadow on your eyelid and then just blend it little bit like this. Now I'm going to take a blue eyeshadow and tap it on your eyeballs. So just apply it on the center of your eyeball and tap it, and then blend it with the yellow eyeshadow that you have applied. So you want this blue only on the center of the eyelid. Now I'm going to take this ELF angular brush and take the purple eyeshadow and apply it on the outer corner of the eyes, and apply it in a V shape. Highlight only the hollows of your eyes very much, and then blend it with the blue eyeshadow that you have applied. Once you apply the purple on the outer corner, just blend it upwards, take it to the crease line, and then below your eyebrow bone, just apply this eyeshadow and blend it inside, inwards. And here, just make a nice V shape and extend this purple eyeshadow till your brow bone. Now I'm gonna take this fluffy blending brush, and I'm going to take the silver eyeshadow and apply it on your brow bone, the inner corner till the outer corner, and then blend it. This way it very much highlights your brow bone. It's a shimmery silver color. Now I'm going to take a thin tapered brush like this, and I'm going to pick the shimmery yellow and apply it on your lower eyelid only on the inner corners. This highlights and pigments the inner corner of the eyes with the yellow eyeshadow. And then take a flat eyeshadow brush. Take the same blue eyeshadow that you have applied on upper eyelid. Apply it close to the waterline on your lower eyelid. Again, take a thin tapered brush and take the same purple eyeshadow and apply it only on the outer corner of the eyes, and then extend the eyeshadow and join it with the upper eyeshadow that you have applied. Take the same silver eyeshadow that you have applied on the brow bone and highlight this part of the brow bone, and then highlight little bit on the lower eyelid as well, and then blend it. So you're applying little bit of shimmery silver eyeshadow on your lower eyelid as well. Now I'm going to take a liquid eyeliner, and before applying the eyelashes, make a thin line on the upper eyelid. The eyelashes that I'm going to use are these Demi eyelashes. Now I'm going to use my NYX Jet Black Eye Pencil and just highlight your waterline with the black eyeliner. Now for the blush, I'm going to use this Joshimo Botanicals Cherry Blossom Shimmer Dust. Just highlight your cheekbone with this. It's a very much powdery shimmer dust, so you can see that it flies a little bit. So just highlight your cheekbone with this. It's a pinkish shimmer dust. So I'm going to apply cheekbone and contour till the jawline. And for the lips, I'm going to apply this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream. So this is pretty much the look. You can see my eyes, they are very colorful, and I love this combination of yellow, blue and purple eyeshadows, and these eyelashes are giving too much justice to this look. I hope you enjoy this video, and thanks for watching. Bye.